popular Nollywood filmmaker, Chima Okoroji, talked about his past relationship with actress Tonto Dikeh and how it has been sour between them. Nollywood film director Chima Okoroji reminisced on his past relationship with actress Tonto Dikeh, and how it has been sour between them since then. When asked which actor he has crushed on in Nollywood, he said, "That is a very difficult one. We are all like family on set. So, it is hard to have anything for them. The only person that has come to distract me on stage is Tonto Dikeh. It led to a misunderstanding with her, but I stood my ground and didn't cave in. We were taught that as a director, if you can't keep emotion aside and gather your artiste, then you can't be a director. We are all equal on set. When any talent goes beyond the space I give, I show them the kind of person I am." On what he did to Tonto Dikeh, he said, "I tried several times to caution her in a very soft way. As a director, you have to know how to pamper your artiste. If you don't pamper them, they would not give you the best. It does not mean that pampering works all the time. Some talents are stubborn and as such pride stops them from learning. Tonto thought nobody can talk to her, and as far as I am concerned in this industry, she is a kid to me."